everyone, myself, I am Nirusha. I am faculty of SNS department from St. Martin's Engineering College. Today, we discuss about production. Production is the cost of the term. Physically, relation between the factors, inputs and outputs. The term of means transformation of the physical inputs and outputs. It's cover of the rendering. To rendering the services, retailer and transportation and so on. The meaning of the production means the term of the outsources of the production he satisfied the human wants. What are human wants you satisfied? Food, shelter, clothing. It's defined of the production means transform of the inputs and outputs. Means minimum is satisfied the inputs and output. Let's see production function. The production function is physical relationship between the inputs and physical outputs of the form of the particular period of time. In mathematically the production function Q is equal to F into L1 comma L2 comma C comma O comma T. So Q stands for quantity of the production. F is equal to functional relationship between inputs and outputs. L stands for land. It refers to nature of resources. L2 stands for labor. It refers of the human activities. Next, C stands for capital. It refers of the physical aspect, assets, tools, machines, so on. Next, O stands for organization. It refers to activity, the processing of the production. P stands for outputs is known as the production function. So here we will be dividing mathematically. Q is equal to F into L1 comma L2 comma C comma O comma T. It is a mathematically relation of the inputs and the outputs. Let's see next topic. Production function of one variable. As a law of diminishing return, law of returns, we can call like that. Here the production function, one input is fixed, remaining all are variables. Total production is increasing stages will be up to certain time. If the increasing is the stages, automatically increasing the output. If the total production is all the one input is fixed. So remaining all variables, so certain time it's increasing also, total production will be declined. In the one variable it inputs, it will be measurements of the total production, three stages, total product, next average. So, total product equal to Q BF. F is equal to function of denominator Q is the quantity of the variable of the outputs. Means the total production is number of the units of the output. How to measure, how to it will be there, it is known as the total product will can be used. Average production means average production is total produced. How much the total produced divided by number of units, you can calculate the average product. Here formula, total product divided by number of units of labor are employed, whatever it is. Next, marginal product. Marginal product is additional units of the total products. Additional units of the total product means like formula Tp is equal to n minus Tt n minus 1. So here one input is fixed, remaining all variables. So one input is fixed, so remaining all are variables. We see in one table and we diagram it easily to understand that. Total product value is just assuming values 10, 22, 33, 40, 45, 48, again 48, 45. Already we mentioned now, total production, one input is fixed, remaining all are variables, means changes. So one input is fixed in certain stage, increasing stage, total production is increasing, automatically increasing rate. When in certain time, increasing also, which are the decreasing means, decline the stage. So total production is 10 to 22 is increasing, 20 to 33 is increasing, 33 to 40 is also increasing, 40 to 45 increasing, 48. So it is, here is the constant, not increasing anything. Here the decreasing stage will be there. We can call as a decline the rate. So total production. Next we'll see for the average product. How to calculate the average production? How much the total production is there? Divided by number of units of the labor. So what is the total production first? 10. Divided by 1. How much? 10 only. Next one is 22. 22 is the total production. What is the number of units of the labor? 2. 22 divided by 2? 11. Next. 33 divided by 3. How much? 11. 40 divided by 4? 10. 45 divided by 5? 9. H 6.85 5.45 divided by 8 5.62. So next one is marginal production. So marginal production is total product n minus total product n minus 1. So how much will be there? 10. Total production how much? 10. Before is anything is there? Not there. So you put the 10. 22 minus 10. 22 minus 10 how much? 11. 33 minus 22, 10. 40 minus 33, 33 minus 22,
diminish. Here the average production also slowly in increasing stage, and afterward decreasing stages will be, you can see. Here the total one variable input means, here the three stages will be divided. Three stages will be divided. You see the diagram also. Of the labor, O-axis will take as the total production, average production and marginal production, like this diagram. So here three stages divided. Is here you can see total production increasing. Increasing stage you can see here also increasing, and here also increasing, and where it is decreasing, and third number is the number of the labors will be third is increasing. This stage up to stage one up to continue where it is when the average production and the marginal production equal point. Average production and marginal production is equal point. These are the stage one.
Automatically production will be satisfied. So thank you for this.